All right, if you're dealing with this error right here from Microsoft Power BI, here's how you fix it. So you're gonna wanna go into Power BI, and then in the top right-hand corner, you should be able to click on your name, and then from there, you can click on View Account. And from there, what you're gonna wanna do is go ahead and log into your account, enter the password, and then when you're inside of that, then you should find yourself within the Power BI settings general area, and you should be able to click on the 9 stack in the top left hand corner, and then there should be an area that says admin. And when you click on that, assuming that you are the only account, like you have a personal account and not like some company account, then you can become your own admin. And basically, once you invoke this, the next step, all you have to do is go back to Power BI, go to options and settings, go to options, and then go to security, and then turn on the mapping, and it should work. And then from there, just go ahead, use the map. If that doesn't work, go ahead and restart Power BI, and you should be good.